Larva was a really interesting project. It started out as, let's just see if we can make something weird. And
started having these pictures from the industrial designers of things that look like giant dune worms and all sorts of interesting designs. You can see some of those on the design brief. So the larva moves in this blinking, wiggly motion, and it has basically an eye. In engineering terms, it's an LED and a detector, and it can actually see the reflection of light. So before it gets to an object, it can then decide to turn. And one of the fun things about the way the larva works is it turns a different amount every time, and it's somewhat random.